in this extra special bonus video, I'm here with my good friend John Hurt, who does fencing, and we thought it would be funny to do a compare and contrast between the swords I normally make and the swords he normally uses. So we're going to set up a bunch of targets and see what happens. Challenge one, watermelon. Bah. Bah. Blah! Challenge two, hitting orange out of air.
Ready. Oh, first try.
Oh.
Oh.
You're the picture.
Oh.
Oh.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Challenge three, coconut. Challenge four, flaming block of wood.
Bah, bah.
Blah! Challenge five or six or whatever number we're on, ice blocks. Challenge six or seven or something, flaming pallet. Go, go, go. Final challenge, a reasonable, normal target, like somebody might actually be expected to use a sword on. Go!
Go!
So yeah, that little sword of yours might be way faster, but like, think of how exhausted you are after using it. Like, you must be way more tired than me because of all the extra hits you were doing.
I think I actually I did get a little winded there.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes. Yeah,
we did make fencing history.
So what do you think? Can I show up with this thing to the next lesson?
Absolutely. I think we can fit that in.
Okay. Could it fit that in like the door?
Oh, the front door maybe.
Oh, you know, I need a drink.